Hello all, welcome back to Lego Batman the video game. Before we do anything, of course. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. Look at that ridiculousness. Ah, I love it. $52 million. Oh wow. Do I have any other red bricks I need to buy? No, I've got all the red bricks so far. All good. Okay, so I need three more in here. Got that one. I got that one. Time for harboring a grudge. Oopsie. I did it again. Ah, dang it, Robin. That's one. Just take that, thank you. Hang on. Hello. Okay. I didn't realize that. I guess that would have might have been easier to do. Instead of trying to get that bomb to hit those, but anyway, it's done now. Okay. very cool. What I'm gonna try, I'm gonna try and get the bomb from the previous area and bring it through here and see what happens. If it lets me. It does. Nothing. Nothing at all. Oh my god, I just realized what I can do. I completely forgot about the fact that this is a submarine. Oh, that just unlocks that. Oh, okay. Damn, I was hoping for something a bit more than that. Hell, why can't I do that? Oh, wait. This is the villains one. What villains were here? I don't get it. I don't understand why I can't do this right now. I mean, is it this? to unlock the next area without unlocking this area. This just seems broken. Hang on, I'm gonna leave the area and come back. Oh, there we go. What the hell? Why was that such a pain? Huzzah! Oh, hello. I can blow this up with Penguin's thing, right? No, actually, no, I think these are only for Batman. Yep, only for Batman, that's fine. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, this is frustrating. No. Change to something other than the police boat so I can differentiate. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, gotcha. Is this a red brick? Ah, dang it. That's fine, I suppose. I see something over here though. What's this? Right. Oh, hello. Yes, huzzah. Move out of the way. Ooh, what's this? Oh, hello, thank you. So, is this the last area? Hang on. That's just for the bombs. That's fine, I probably missed the other one, that's fine. I am happy with that. Now I can move on to the next mission. Mini kit detector. Ooh, that's cool. Just gonna end up with an obscene amount of studs at the end of this. Alright. God, there's so many. A daring rescue. Alright. I have invincibility on, don't I? Yeah, what? Right, okay. Just for that. Okay, I was hoping for something else. Oopsie. That was a hell of a jump then. I've definitely been up there. Woo! I did it again. Stop falling down there. Let's go. How did I miss that? It's like straight up there. Oh, maybe it wasn't the Joker here. That's probably why. Huzzah! Anything else around here? Any red bricks around here? And no. Okie dokie. Alright, let's go. Huzzah! I forgot how to do this part. Hang on. It would have been Croc that was with us. Killer Croc. There's something there. Oh, red brick, hello. Power brick detector. Okay. So I still need one more on there. Let's see if I can get the last one. Actually, no, I want to get the things that find the mini kits and the red bricks. Nice. Alright. Last one, Arctic World. Oh, I see. Red brick detectors over this way. Oh wait, it means it's here. Wait, what? Nope. That's cool, you can just like see straight away. How does one get in there then? Who'd have thunk that the door to open up the cafeteria is underneath the water? Alright. Okay, so I can't go that way. Okay, can't go that way. All over the place, eh? Wait, what? Oh, here. There's the red brick. Oops, sorry, Draco. That wasn't really helpful at all, the arrow. So the arrow is going that way, but... Alright, well, I got the red brick. Always score multiplier. Alright. Cool, so I've got all the red bricks in here now. I only need 3 more bricks in here and then I'm done. I'm just gonna end it there. Before I do that, I will turn on that other red brick I just got then, which is always score multiplier, and see what that does. Basically bought everything, so that's fine. Alright. Once this finishes loading, I'm gonna turn on that always score multiplier, see what it does. No idea. Don't know exactly. Oh, I hit the billion mark. Of course, I'll have to do it again in the next episode, but that's fine. Cool. Well, I'm gonna end. Oh, I see. I get it now. It's always score multiplier. Cool. Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode here. Hopefully, you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one. So. Catch you then.